took.
By the way, either one, there you go.
Whatever, we'll take it.
Oh, we've had chances, right?
I definitely think both their goals should have been fouls anyway. Cole got pushed in the back of the ear.
At least the one for sure. Here we go.
Didn't have lace to you.
That's why the scrimmages are so critical. You get a chance to figure out who's who. That's why. Probably a kid today who was like,
be physical enough for it. Well, you gotta compete. That's a ballsy play by that center back. Putting it right back out the middle. I would have ran right into 10, see if I could have got a penalty. Great seeing.
Nice.
She's a pretty good soccer player.
What's
that? She's a good soccer player too?
No, she's a field hockey.
Really?
Yeah.
She looks like an athlete. You know what I mean? Like,
so if she did cross country, I think she's pretty darn good. She's not interested. Whatever.
Drive the ball.
Come on, Chris.
Talk.
Come on.
Top of the 18.
Get some choices. Yes. Oh. Left foot.
Great ball, Brad.
He took a little.
Good ball, Chris.
Took like this far post angle. And that's the stuff I was talking about right there. Like,
I give him credit, he didn't flop. He tried to finish, he just couldn't stand.
Yeah. Like, that guy gave him a run, man. Oh, he didn't even know he caught it. Oh, that's too easy. Yeah, they're all getting their legs out of come through.
Nice. Send him. There we go. On your line.
Good idea.
It's a great idea. Nobody there. Fortunately.
Oh, they scored their first goal. This guy reminds me of Jack. Now, what was Jack's name? 2 years ago. Played up top. Jack.
I know you mean.
He almost lost him.
He had it, he overran it. I didn't notice Owens.
Yeah, they're like, Brett, it's that one.
That's good.
Okay. Unlucky.
Can't taste it. Can't see it's wild.
We look very young right now. Like, you know what I mean? Like, just look at their faces. Good work.
Good work, Doyle.
One more.
Oh, thank you very much.
Oh, that's a foul.
There's a foul. Yeah. He's pretty well set on the ball. It wasn't like he was running for ball. He was just sitting there receiving the ball. Two kids are running for ball. It's a whole different ball. Yeah.
Way to make that run, Jordan.
Oh boy. Good play, Jack.
He's looking good. He's looking like he's always looking. He's got some speed and he's got raw skill.
Raw skill. Tenacity.
He's not the beautiful like dribbler, triple move. He'd be Olympic.
Olympic cherry picker?
Yep. And lots of one time my high school coach said to me, so, what were you thinking? And I was like, that's it. Don't think. So if you're not equipped, there's a bit of truth about it.
Unlucky. He had him too.
Yeah, he's a good guy.
I like him.
He's closer than I was. Nice. There we go. Ooh, somebody.
It definitely.
Well, my guys, we don't really have access to field hockey. Like, Fortune doesn't have it, the grade school doesn't have it.
No, we don't have it either. It was all club. It was all club and other stuff. She did soccer for a couple of years, and she was just like, no,
work back, work back.
She also had a couple concussions, so, and she said she was more than 4 years. That was more than 4 years.
Hey, Daniel. Hey, you. Go.
Oh, speak it, Ella.
Hey, Jack.
It's Paige and Devin.
Devin Sweeney?
And Garvin. One of Paige's best buddies, the other across the street.
She plays soccer?
Two streets over. She's soccer.
Choco!
starts from, you know, walking out and walking over there. I'm like, why are you leaving? Because you've got like 12 kids and you've probably set the up like six times. And I was like, oh yeah, it's great. Two boys?
Two girls and two boys.
We're the best of the
tournament.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Oh,
dude, this is my baby.
Is he a friend down here? Things.
Sean's gonna get 20 grams. So I was like, any fucking idiot is too close.
He works at Annie Ann's, you said?
He works at Starbucks.
Here.
Yeah, up here. Yeah, he's taking a fucking grand one of those randy, like, beautiful Starbucks here. Good ball. Come on, Jade. Across from PJ's, they built a big new shopping center.
Jalen,
Jalen! It's scary.
This weekend.
Oh, okay, because I was like, I saw him, but they were like, times or where they're at.
Yeah, he's updating this weekend.
Okay, cool. Like, I don't know if I was doing something wrong.
No.
Yeah, Tommy.
Good battle, Tommy. Good battle.
Two. Under two. We're under two. Less than a minute, get up.
So far, we don't know. I was running fudges the first time, sure.
And they get out of 11 on Friday. They got out of 11. Because they've been doing 2 days, but not on Friday. They've been doing 2 days, like,